Flying cars seem like a concept often seen in science fiction movies. In the 2017 science fiction film, Blade Runner 2049, the protagonist Officer K drives a flying vehicle, representing this idea. Such vehicles, which can freely travel in the air and on the road, are typically thought to exist only in science fiction movies and novels. But when a batch of winged cars appeared in the exhibition hall at the Consumer Electronics Show in Las Vegas in 2024, many people may have realized that flying cars are not just a figment of people's imagination anymore, but are becoming increasingly close to people's lives. Hello everyone, welcome to the Curiosity Club. Today, let's briefly discuss this topic. Flying cars, as the name suggests, are vehicles capable of both flying in the air and driving on roads. Within the boundless realm of human imagination, they have long appeared in various science fiction works, and since the last century, many people have attempted to turn this fantasy into reality. The first recognized attempt in history was the autoplane, manufactured by the pioneering figure in the American aviation industry, Glenn Curtiss. When exhibited in New York City in 1917, the autoplane could only demonstrate the ability to hop but couldn't achieve sustained flight. Shortly thereafter, World War I began, and further development of the autoplane was halted. By 1949, the aero car, developed by American aerospace engineer Moulton Taylor, was considered the first recognized instance of a flying car capable of both road and air travel. Despite obtaining permits for mass production and gaining public recognition, the aero car couldn't be successfully mass-produced. Eventually, only 6 units were produced in the series, and it faded from public view. By the late 1960s, people began incorporating the concept of VTOL, vertical takeoff and landing, into flying cars. Of course, in the recent years of the 21st century, there has been technological feasibility in transitioning from high-energy consuming fuel propulsion to low-energy consuming electric propulsion. Thus, EVTOL has become a popular concept, referring to electrically powered vertical takeoff and landing aircraft. However, EVTOL focuses less on the ability to drive as a car and more on battery-powered vertical takeoff and landing, as well as short-distance unmanned flight capabilities. Therefore, while there is some conceptual overlap between flying cars and EVTOL drones, there are also distinctions. However, many people discuss both concepts together. Now let's take a look at a few popular flying cars. However, it's important to note that most of them are still in the conceptual and developmental stages and do not yet have the capability for mass production. First up is the XPeng X3 from China, which made its debut at the 2024 CES. Many flying cars are limited to driving in rural areas or open spaces due to the presence of airplane wings. However, the XPeng X3's design reflects its ambition. It's a concept product truly aiming to operate in urban areas. The X3 features foldable quad-rotor wings mounted on its body. When driving on roads, the rotor wings fold into the top of the vehicle, seamlessly integrating with the body and not increasing the car's drag. When flight is required, the wings can unfold, and 8 pairs of rotor blades rotate to lift the vehicle. XPeng Aero HT, a subsidiary of XPeng, is the development company behind the X3. A test video released in October 2022 demonstrated the X3's successful vertical takeoff and landing capabilities. It's rumored that this flying car will be available for pre-order by the end of 2024. With mass production scheduled for the end of 2025, targeting individual consumers. If this is true, it would be the flying car closest to the mass market. However, unfortunately, precise performance data about the X3 is not yet available on the official website. The second intriguing flying car is the Alef flying car, developed by a California-based startup company. At first glance, the Alef resembles a typical car, with its flying propulsion hidden inside the body, so it doesn't have visible wings like other flying cars. However, there are no side mirrors on the car, which means it wouldn't be road legal at current circumstances. The driver sits in a central cockpit, which accommodates only one person. Currently, there's only a prototype of the Alef and a 3D rendering video available, and there's no information online confirming whether it can actually fly. It's rumored that flight tests are scheduled for 2025, so we'll have to wait until then for more details. The third flying car hails from Slovakia and is called the KleinVision Air Car. The air car obtained its airworthiness certificate in Slovakia in 2022, making it the first company globally to receive such certification for a flying car. From videos, it's evident that the air car flies smoothly. Unlike the previous two examples that use rotor wings, the air car utilizes airplane wings, which explains its need for some runway distance and inability to achieve vertical takeoff and landing. Additionally, the air car currently uses a BMW combustion engine. Lastly, it's noteworthy that the air car can fold its wings and hide them within the body, giving it a stylish appearance after transformation. Currently, there are numerous companies racing in the flying car arena. However, it will still take some time before we can truly see them on the roads or in the air. At present, a series of policies and regulations regarding flying cars are either incomplete or yet to be established. These include how to formulate traffic rules for flying cars, how to train pilots, and how to ensure air traffic safety, among others. However, it's undeniable that flying cars have already emerged in the foreseeable future, and it's worth looking forward to. Okay, that's it for today. Thanks for watching.